what you in the mood for. What is up, YouTube? Hey man, say man, boy, we back in the building with another reviewing. You see it. Old school box, man. Old school vibes, but man, something super new school on the inside. Hey, you new to my channel, you may want to subscribe and hang around for what I'm putting down, because I promise you nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Hey, gang, fly gang. What y'all doing today, man? Yeah, man, you rocking with your boy, man. Go ahead, hit that like button off the rip, man. You know how we doing. We're going to start getting to it. Orange box, white Nike on top with the swoosh. Same on this side. Same deal on the back and on the front. Size and chart on this side. Gotta have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. And this reads, Nike Dunk High Grade School. Colorway is white. Game roll and total orange. Okay, these retail for $90, man. They at grade school, 6.5 wide. Here we go. Brown box, white tissue paper. But boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, look at here. Smells like butter, baby. Ooh wee, ooh wee. I know they saying these for another school, but your boy from Memphis, Tennessee, man. This a Memphis Tigers. Boy, all my Memphis fans out there, man, you from the M-Town, man. You see these? Yes, sir. U of M all day, baby. I don't know what they talking about. Kentucky this, Kentucky that. Who don't mess with Calipari in Memphis? Yeah, he came through Memphis, you know what I'm saying? Tried to do his little thing and pull some scams and left us in a little bind and whatnot. We don't mess with your Calipari on everything. Memphis, baby, look at these right here. Super clean. Not bad at all. Clean, clean. Yes, sir. Royal blue and white. Boy, Memphis vibes all day. Then it's got the orange. That's what the orange is. Talking about some orange. It's just stamped down there in the bottom. Man, come on. Kentucky ain't got no orange on it. That's Memphis, man. That orange type. What you talking about? Let's go. You see this right shoe. All blue bottom with Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. Blue coming up to that white midsole with that white stitching. You got that blue leather on the heel. The blue leather cutting across up to the top to the shoestring eyelets. Blue around the toe. Same blue around the shoestring eyelets. Your white leather in the middle with your blue Nike swoosh cutting across the top of there. This thing is like a little flap to that blue that's cutting across there. So it's white leather up under there. White leather around that ankle area. Super, super clean. Round here to the toe. Blue coming up to that white midsole with the white stitches. Blue leather around the toe. White leather toe box with the perforated holes. Blue shoestrings with the white nylon tongue. The blue, royal blue Nikes written up there up top. Super clean. Clean, clean. Round here to the inside. Blue coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Blue leather around the heel, cutting across up to the shoestring eyelets. Same blue leather around the around the toe. Blue leather around the shoestring eyelets. That white leather around the ankle with the white leather in the middle with your blue Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Clean, 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 clean. Round here to the back, blue coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, that blue leather heel with the white leather in the middle with the white stitching. You got your little blue pull tab right here with the blue Nike swooshes tied into that. White leather on the upper of the heel. Super, super clean, clean, clean. Royal blue inside of there with the orange Nike swoosh sitting down there in the bottom. Fly, too fly, yep. We taking these, you know what I'm saying? Memphis taking these. These are Memphis Tigers. Yep, I said Calipari. What you gonna do? I'm from Memphis. You already know what's going on. You know how we do in the M-Town. We now I'm kidding. But hey, yep, these super clean, clean, clean. Make sure you check my link over there to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. These are fly, fly dope shoe. No disrespect to Kentucky, man. They a dope school as well. You know what I'm saying? But this is your boy from Memphis, man. I can't help it. Man, he's got Memphis written all over him. So, yeah. Check my link over there to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, you new to my channel. Hands down, you're in the right place, player. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Subscribe button. Hang around with the kids, dude. Always the latest and the greatest. Hey, you like what I'm bringing to you today, make sure you smash that like button for your boy. Let's get into this left shoe, man. That royal blue bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. Royal blue coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Royal blue on the heel. Cutting across up to the shoestring outlets up on the ankle. Royal blue around the toe. Royal blue around the shoestring outlets. White leather in the middle with that blue Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Blue around that ankle area. White around that ankle area. I'm sorry. Super, super, super clean. Round into the toe. Blue coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Blue leather around the toe. White leather toe box with the perforated holes. Blue shoestrings with the white nylon tongue with the blue written in Nike up there at the top. Clean, 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 clean. Round here to the inside. Blue coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Blue leather on the heel with the blue leather cutting across to the top shoestring eyelets. Your blue leather around the toe, the blue leather around the shoestring eyelets. That blue Nike swoosh cutting across the top of this white leather in the middle. And that white leather around the ankle. Fly. Too fly. Backside, blue with the white midsole, white stitching. Blue leather heel, white leather in the middle right there with the white stitching. That blue pull tab with the blue Nike swooshes tying into it. White leather at the upper of the heel. Clean, 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 clean. That royal blue on the inside with that orange Nike written down in there. Super, super fly shoe. These clean. I like them. I really like them. Like I said, these got Memphis written all over them. I can't help it. I can't quit saying it. I know it's a Kentucky deal or whatever, but boy, Memphis vibes all day. I love these. Super clean. Hey, you want to grab your pair at the going rate? Make sure you check my link over there to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. I'm going to leave a link to the adults and the grade school so you can grab either pair just in case you're stopping through adults or whatnot. And hey, get your pair. I like them. They super clean. Wish I could have hit for my size because I would have represented them. I'd have stood up here, you know what I'm saying? You check my Instagram. Make sure you follow me on Instagram. You can check my Instagram. Your boy would have been Memphis down with these on all day. You understand me? U of M, baby. You know how we do. Penny, what you doing over there, man? Y'all do y'all thing this year, man. Man, y'all already know the vibes. Hey, you new to my channel, man, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Hang around with the kid that did. You like what I brought to you today, smash that like button. And until next time, peace.